World champion boxer Frankie Lyles was one of the best fighters during the mid-90s. He was a super middleweight and defended his title 7 times over a span of 5 years. But these days, Frankie is working with top-notch MMA fighters, teaching them kickboxing and boxing. I caught up with him to find out what was it like to face Roy Jones Jr. as an amateur, and what advice does he have for people who want to be MMA stars.
As an amateur, I won 285 fights. I lost 14. As a professional, I was 38-2.
Frankie, you fought a person that many consider the best boxer in history, Roy Jones Jr. No, seriously, I ask people all the time. He's right up there. What was it like to fight him?
How do you mean? Roy wasn't a problem for me. He was never a threat or anything to me. I think he's a great fighter. You know what I mean? He has a lot of speed. I mean, he does a lot of things well, but as an amateur, he wasn't my stiffest competition. It was somebody else.
Really? Who was that?
A guy named Tim Littles. And I beat Tim. I fought him as an amateur 4 times, and I beat him 4 times, but he was my stiffest competition.
Who do you think is the best pound-for-pound fighter today?
Today? My knowledge in boxing isn't as strong as it used to be. But the best fighter and boxer? Pound for pound, it would have to be either Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather.
You made the transition from boxing to MMA, right?
Boxing, kickboxing, MMA, right.
How do you compare boxing to MMA? Are they in competition?
No, I always tell people that MMA is, from what you see a lot of times on television, excuse me, is 60% wrestling, collegiate wrestling. And I would say 20 boxing and another 15, with kicking. So that's what you see, but I think it should balance out a little bit more because for the most part, when you combine them, it's all about physics.
Personality-wise, based on your experience, are boxers and MMA fighters one and the same personality?
Personality, that's difficult. So you're asking me good questions, you know what I mean? Things that I haven't had time to think about. Right now, from where I stand, I work with a lot more of the MMA guys. I haven't really been paying attention to boxing too much, except for working with and helping Fred Roach.
In your opinion, who's the best MMA fighter today?
The best? Oh, that's easy. Fedor.
Fedor Emelianenko.
Exactly.
So who are some of the fighters you've worked with?
I work with a lot of kickboxers. I've been helping Chuck Liddell. I worked a little bit with Tito Ortiz. Remy Boyansky.
What advice do you have for young kids who want to be MMA stars?
Practice.
That's it.
Yeah, exactly.
So there you have it. World champion boxer Frankie Lyles, who these days connects between boxing and MMA. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.